up for a second. Mike fits asleep.
Hold on. Pause in the video.
You guys, I'm all in on this family biz. Add me to the fam.
Oh, you are in.
Add me to the family group chat.
I really like her. You a winner over here.
Sure did.
Yeah, she's cute. I like her. So what happened was, now, Scratcher Girls, we've been doing it for years. I've been talking about it for years, you know, but it was hard, of course, the marketing whole thing about it and everything like that. So in the meantime, myself and my mom, we worked at another salon doing like just the beauty, you know.
Okay.
Like, of course, I'm a nail tech. She does like the whole face thing, you know, facials, lashes, makeup, stuff like that.
Okay.
She's an esthetician. So, the treatment that we were getting at the old salon where we worked at was just really bad.
Yeah, yeah.
It was really, really, really bad. And it wasn't just us, it was everyone, you know, just bad all the way around. So it just wasn't a healthy environment. So we just decided to just open up a and mind you, we're not from here either, so we don't really know.
No. Yeah, 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 yeah.
So someone recommended this building, and we're like, okay, let's just go look. Why not? We don't want to work under these conditions anymore, kind of thing. So that's kind of how we ended up here. And it was just happening so fast. Like, it was just, it happened fast.
Yeah.
It really did happen faster than we thought. So that's really the main reason why we were in this building. But we have been looking for a storefront. Our goal is to be in a storefront. We want to do it before they start filming, but if not, it's okay. We don't mind them coming where we started.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Where everybody came from the beginning and then seeing us elevate.
The progression.
Yeah, we don't mind that. But we didn't want to, but it's whatever happens is just how it happens, you know? So it's like no pressure for it, for us. So that's kind of really how we ended up here. Not the greatest building, don't get me wrong. We didn't know until probably like maybe like after a year of being here, you know. But it's okay. You have to start somewhere. It's a humbling experience.
Totally.
You just leave it the way that it is.
It is what it is.
Yeah, that's kind of what we said. But I guess this was just a building that was, you know, a sketchy building.
Thank you. Compassion, I have one bone to pick with you.
Girl, go on here. It's all right.
There was a mother-daughter duo you guys had in here. I saw it on TikTok. And the girl that did the scratcher girl who did the little girl didn't have nails.
No.
It was stressing me out. Who is that?
That is actually the other owner of the business. That's my younger sister.
Why didn't she have nails and what was happening?
Well, because actually she is... She's a stud, so she doesn't like the pretty stuff that us girls like, okay? So to be totally honest, we always wanted her to come out because people always ask about the natural part of the nails, you know? So we never accommodate that because we believe in the fake nails,
yeah.
Of course, because for the feels, it feels so much better.
Yeah.
But they always ask, so we figured, why not do it on the girl, the young one, you know?
Yeah.
Just the natural nails and the, like, acrylics, you know? So that's kind of what brought it. That was definitely her first back scratch that she's did on a client.
It was stressing me out.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm like, you can't sit with us, okay?
Better.
I was wondering about that.
So much
How are you doing, Matt?
Pretty good. Pretty good.